lot of shutting up going on the swimming pool today.